And here we are, in Scotland, on the Isle of Skye, hanging out with sheep, driving on the left side of the road in rain and darkness, admittedly doing a pretty bad job at it, beating the sunrise to destinations, trying to make the most of 8 hours of daylight. We drove all the way from Edinburgh up through the Highlands to witness Scotland's undeniable beauty. But in 3 days, if there's one thing we learned in Scotland, it's that 3 days wasn't enough.
Oh, I've seen it all before.